New at 5, it's fenced in and it's falling down. An 84-year-old memorial honoring turn-of-the-century Indianapolis Mayor Thomas Taggart is in dire need of a facelift. Now, a task force has been created to make that happen. RTV6's Derek Thomas reports from Riverside Park.
The Thomas Taggart Memorial is literally falling apart, but there is a movement to renovate it and properly honor its namesake. Thomas Taggart was elected mayor of Indianapolis in 1895 and served three successive terms. While mayor, he created Indy Parks and purchased 953 acres of parkland, including Riverside Park, where the monument stands in its current shabby state.
It hurts. It hurts. If we were to go on the other side, you would really see. I mean, this side actually looks good.
Gamblin grew up in the Riverside neighborhood and can't wait for a renovation. This is an artist's rendering of what the late Eric Fulford envisioned for the site. A $15,000 grant will fund a feasibility study for the project. It will cost about $1.5 million plus a $500,000 endowment. Taggart is described as an extraordinarily charitable man who rose above partisan politics.
He paid his Republican opponents in another race his Republican opponent's campaign costs because he knew this opponent had a young family and couldn't actually afford the cost of his political campaign. I can't imagine that happening today.
Gamblin has a keen idea of what she'd like to see today.
What we would like to see is the fountain back, but on the back side, which is a big scooped out area, it would be a great place for us to have seating, festival seating, and make the monument the actual stage, so where we could have concerts.
While Taggart was on the political stage, he fought for the underdog and stood up against the Ku Klux Klan.
Taggart stood up against them at every point, and I think it's yet another example of the kind of political courage and the way he conducted himself politically that could be a model for us today.
There is a sign on the memorial that says that Taggart was a lover of mankind whose foresight made this park possible. Future generations need to know that. Derek Thomas, RTV6.
2 years ago, the Indiana Landmarks Foundation replaced the roof on the monument in an effort to slow down the deterioration of the structure.